Next one oh two, correct? And, I don't think there's anything particularly complex in the roadmap.
And just like for everyone's benefit, you know, what we'll do, and I'll say in advance, you don't think this is just because of something someone did. I'll make sure to let everyone conduct for at least a minute and a half or so without stopping. We only have, I have to divide up by our time by about six, leaving time for another coffee break and our Q&A session. So it's not gonna be a huge amount of time for anyone, okay? So, and feel free to start, any conductors, feel free to start anywhere you want to like.
Well, just so we get to know each other, let's start at the beginning. And, yeah, it's not very long, so we'll get through it a little bit.
Speed is kind of like bow speed, and the way we move I can digress, and Alyssa, correct me when I'm wrong, as a string player. just that I know you longer. A lot of conductors are string players, and you can usually tell who they are. And a lot of conducting technique has evolved from string playing technique. Now, the difference between string playing and wind playing is that to play a wind instrument, you have to do that first. You can't just go. With a string instrument, you can just put the bow on the string and just play a note, please. There it is, right? So a lot of conductors tend to do this, you know, we did the to the point and from the point. A lot of string conductors, instrument is a string instrument, tend to be from the point conductors. It's not a bad thing, it's just that's their default. As wind players, especially wind players who are teachers, whose first task is to get everyone to play together, see where I'm going with this, we tend to think a lot of this kind of and it can get in our way. Now, Adam was doing a perfectly fine job. I'm going to ask you to try to go in extremely the other way for a second. Just play the opening once more. Activity on the local scale and less on the larger scale. Mm-hmm. Can you reverse that relationship and make it more about here's where the phrase starts and here's where it goes four bars later, rather than being so much on here's what happens on this beat and here's what happens on this beat?
Yeah.
Okay. So still do it, just flip the relationship. Okay, let's go ahead to a spot where everyone's playing. Most people are playing. 29.
That's
29. 29. Summer program, we're very explicit. This is not going to be in your wiring like that. You're going to need to go home and live with it and absorb it. One of the great things about our summer program was we had another 11 and a half months before we saw them. And they had 11 and a half months to try to get it into their wiring before they came back. So don't be too hard on yourself. Don't expect to do, or worry about doing that instantly. Don't worry if it doesn't happen right away, or anyone else for that.
Pick up to pick up to
29.
Okay. I thought you wanted me to choose where we're gonna stop. Sorry, no, you can do better.
In slow tempo, I would maybe give a little bit more opportunity to take a full breath and maybe be careful. Since this first sound is a pickup note, I would avoid making the preparatory just also a pickup, a straight up gesture. It looks too much like four, four.
Yes.
Does that make sense? Mm-hmm. Right. If you so intentionally go away from wherever the next beat's going to be, you're going the opposite direction. So, try this first.
That's not us.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so just go away from the direction you're going to be going, and then it's a lot easier. And then also for the people who may not be playing at that point, there's no confusion about what part of the bar you're on. Especially in rehearsal, I'll do some things in rehearsal I may not do in performance because it would look not very good. But if something's too much, you know, let them know. Okay? So more cueing, more control over balance. And then unfortunately, we're going to have to wrap up. Start wherever you want, same place or somewhere else.
Let's start in the same place.
So a little bit goes a long way.
Thank you.
factors, so you would also bring the focus, okay. So that's why we intentionally didn't get to the end, so we'll make sure that with Melissa we do. And you're the only other piece or conductor of this piece.